am Germán Creamer from Stevens Institute of Technology. I am also an adjunct associate professor at Columbia University. So my area of research and professional work has always been about applying computational methods, especially machine learning, to problems of finance, in particular about portfolio optimization, trading, and risk management. I have been working with the IBKR Student Trading Lab about 4 years already. Before I use this trading lab, I explore many options across different brokerage companies. I used before another type of simulator that was specifically designed for microstructure problems. The only issue is that it was not based on real data, and I wanted to expose my students to real data, so that's why I switched to the IBKR Student Trading Lab. I have used this trading lab in several courses. The one that I am teaching now is called Investment Portfolio Construction and Trading Analytics. I have also used it for a course on investment management, also microstructure and trading strategies, and I teach a Columbia course called Machine Learning in Finance. In all of them, I ask the students to develop a project where I use the IBKR Student Trading Lab. In average, I have about 20 students for graduate programs at Stevens. For undergraduate, I have had about 50, and at Columbia, about 50 students, mostly professional and graduate students. For portfolio optimization and trading strategies, I introduce the classical concepts of finance in the area of portfolio optimization, risk management, and then I explore some analytical perspective of how to use these techniques more from a computational or technical perspective, and include also several Harvard cases of investment management. So the group needs to run the exercises using the classical approach. The interesting part is that I ask the students to develop new techniques using the computational methods that I suggested. And also, as part of the course, I have a major investment project, and that is where I use the IBKR Trading Lab. And I ask them to basically create a portfolio of about 10 to 20 stocks, long or short position, not indexes. I used to teach a course on microstructure and trading for undergraduate students. So in that case, we concentrated on the different orders, even the algorithms that are embedded into the IBKR Trading Lab. And we simulate a 1 hour session or so, like we were acting really like day traders as a project manager. It is great because I am able to generate reports of the complete group and also student by student. And then I can see their advance during the course and at the end of the period. So what I ask the student is to submit their own reports, and then I compare that, I show them what the system is showing, and of course, they need to make sure that the results are compatible, that nobody is trying to exaggerate their performance, but at the same time provides a certain intuition that is obtained when we put everything together. So when we see the overall market and see that even with the market down, they beat their benchmark, then of course, that's a positive result because they are able to understand that their performance was good even during a bad period, and comparing with the rest of the group, they are okay. I always have students that are already very active. Some of them even are trading since they are 15 years old. The trading lab helps them to have a much deeper concept. They can go back home and have a new perspective in terms of the decisions that they were taking before. They are still getting the benefit of this approach. And on top of that, some students at the end of the course, they tell me that they now are able to develop their own investment strategy, and they open an account. They are now being able to trade because they learned the direct mechanism, how exactly these tools work. I have received several emails from the students that they get a job. They are working Goldman Sachs and say, thank you so much, Professor Creamer. What you told us about microstructure and using the trading lab was extremely useful. I am in the high frequency trading team, and we are doing exactly all the steps that you review in class, and now understand the concepts. The other colleagues on my team, they are still learning how this works, but we already did that in advance, and I am already taking the next step and I'm being promoted becoming a team leader, because I already know how the system works. So I would say the big benefit is in the job and also in the job interviews. Many of the interviewers are surprised when the students are able to describe extremely specific details of how the trading process works, how the tools work, and then definitely gives them a big advantage in the very competitive financial job market. I believe that the Trading Lab could be very useful for a variety of financial courses. For instance, a course on derivatives or fixed income valuation. So any of the main finance courses that specialize in a particular financial instrument, the IBKR Trading Lab is perfect, because it's the other jobs of using those particular financial instruments. In top of that, the API for Python or R will facilitate, make a connection between the tool and any programming or computational approach that the students have.